on May 2nd. As you guys know, if you haven't heard, Floyd Money Mayweather and Manny Pacquiao are going to fight. The fight's on May 2nd at the MGM. Brandon Krauth, boxing trainer, strength and conditioning expert, who's on the undercard?
I heard Lomachenko's on the card.
Great fighter.
Yeah, versus a guy I don't know too much about, you know. Hopefully it doesn't ruin the Axeman fight.
No, but Lomachenko's a knockout artist, so I think he's going to get a knockout. I don't know, it doesn't matter who he's fighting.
Well, knockout artist, but how are you so sure after the three fights he's had?
Yeah, in the amateurs, the guy had 300 fights. You know how many wins he had? 299. And the one guy he lost to was a controversial loss. He came back and knocked him out.
Well,
two-time gold medalist.
Lomachenko will have a whole lot of career ahead of him to secure himself as a knockout artist, but he should probably get the victory in this one. And then I hear that Abner Morris is TBA.
No, Leo Santa Cruz.
I mean, Leo Santa Cruz is TBA, and there's a little banter between him and Abner.
Yeah, true. Abner says, give me 3 weeks, I'm ready for the fight.
Yeah.
But I don't think he'll fight Abner. I think it'll be a great fight. I want to see that fight. But I think for May 2nd, Leo's going to fight someone else. I don't know. I may be wrong.
Yeah, but who knows?
Okay, Andrew Tabidi, he is a knockout artist. He trains at Mayweather Boxing Club. He's 11-0 with 10 knockouts. Or, okay. Sorry, 11-0 with 11 knockouts.
Okay, that's a knockout.
He's a hard-hitting dude.
There you go.
I watched him once knock a dude out in 14 seconds in his pro debut.
Nice.
Who else in the car? Cyril LaRocque, who we all know, who you sparred, actually.
Local guy.
Yeah, he's fighting Chris Pearson. Also, Chris Pearson has a lot of knockouts on his record, undefeated.
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you think? What about Cyril LaRocque? What do people know about him? He's fighting in the Mayweather Pacquiao on the card.
You know, I know he's a solid pro. I wish I knew more, honestly, because he is a local guy.
What was it like for you to spar him?
Jeez, I mean, it was like two rounds so many years ago. I don't really remember.
Yeah, but Brandon, the fact that you know everyone that's on the card, that's pretty cool. You're familiar with all the guys.
Yeah, I mean, absolutely. Look, they wanted to get some names out there that the public knew. But they didn't want to pay for, like, a superstar.
Well,
so I think
so
that's
money.
Why you're seeing these names versus not the stiffest of competition. It's more of a showcase for these guys. And, you know, when you're paying the main event guys $150 million, there's not too much money left over.
That's true. But if you're a young fighter, you would take this platform and run. This can make your career. Because the exposure you're going to get of the hundreds of millions of people watching or the 3 million pay-per-view or whatever, it could just help you. Exposure you can't buy.
It sure can. So just hopefully all those names win their bouts, you know.
And if they don't, it's a boxing. You never know.
That's the beauty of it. The theater of the unexpected.
There you have it. Mayweather Pacquiao, May 2nd, undercard, got together. Pretty impressive undercard. I'm excited for it. Can't wait.
Sure.
Stay tuned. EsNews.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.